Tonight in Aalborg, wXw and Bodyslam Pro Wrestling combine for an evening of interpromotional combat.
The Arrows of Hungary have never been the Bodyslam Tag Team Champions. That is a record that they hope to set straight here tonight. Carlos Zamora won the Bodyslam title back in May of last year. 250 days of championship reign, it could all be over.